everybody, welcome, and I will be probably doing more Roblox videos, because now I know how to probably do them, which is much easier because now I can easily, you know. So, I did loads of videos where I do animatronic world, murder mystery, boy with the Bloxburg, or run hide a shit, or flee the facility. We all do loads that you request us to do if we can find them. However, if we can't find them, well, you know, don't blame me, but like, you get what I'm going on. We do loads of videos from across the thingy, except for like, you know, like, well, I don't know what actually is. That's like really weird. I just found that actually. Like, we could try Dungeon Quest. I remember on Jailbreak for a while on Mad City, but I will do them. I mean, let's be honest, Mad City is like a copy of Jailbreak. These are like, you know, though, a bit weird, to be honest, like, but nice format. I haven't tried Rogal, but I will try it. But basically, we'll be doing like, we do loads and loads and loads of things, and I'll probably be doing it with friends. I'll do it with Designer Geek Plays, aka Designer Geek, because, well, she helped me, like, make she made me help a cafe twice. We did a cafe at first, and then I accidentally deleted it because I wanted to make a bar, which didn't go very well, so I turned that into a cafe, which is much bigger now. And yes, as you can see, I do like bags. Don't blame me. And we'll do loads of stuff and competitions. I also play Tower of Hell. You know what? Let's demonstrate it. Let's go hop into a game of Tower of Hell. Nice. I've done like loads of reaction videos, but like, anyway, I'm like, you know, I do like loads. But yes, I do loads of videos, and if you want me to try any things that I haven't done yet, or haven't done in a while, put it in the comment section below. That'd be easy. I'm sorry if my game's a bit laggy, because earlier ago my computer was a little bit laggy. I don't know how to live still. Like, you know, some people we talk to friends, we talk to people like our fans, and if you really want an opportunity, you could go to the Hype Scoop. The Hype Scoop is basically a place where I own it, and if you ever want to play me, I'm there. Friend me for a little bit, you can play with me, and you know, things like that. Yeah, you get where I'm going, because like, I haven't played this in a long time, and that's like, you know. But like, you know, we'll do loads of things, and I really do hope, like, please do join the Hype Scoop. The Hype Scoop is all, you know. But we played the Flee the Facility. I did play. The other video was a failure, I'm afraid. So you know, like, we can't do anything about that. But yes, I do hope you enjoyed today's video. We do loads of it. And I'll see you all in the next video. A bag of boot back, pal. Bye!